Hello, I'm John McGrath, and I'm a producer for Flatland at Kansas City PBS, and I'm here to review the 1981 film The Road Warrior, directed by George Miller. Okay, The Road Warrior is an apocalyptic look at, I don't know, what it would be like in Australia.
In the future, cities will become deserts.
The setup is something happened, it's apocalyptic.
Roads will become battlefields.
The main thing that's cool is fuel. Fuel is the currency. Fuel is gold.
Remember one thing, that is more than just a tanker of gas. That is our lifeline to a place beyond that vermin on machines.
The beginning of this movie is amazing. It's one of the greatest openings in film history for me. The sound design. The storytelling, the old Hitchcock, pure cinema thing. Miller basically sets up this beginning chase, and the whole story is told in an action sequence with no dialogue, just through cutting.
Do you want to get out of here? Talk to me.
Of course, Mel Gibson, who at the time really wasn't that big of an actor, so this was one of his big breakthrough. He's amazing in it. The cinematography is off the charts. But of course, this goes back to George Miller, who to me, I think, is a cinematic genius. He's not very prolific, which is kind of like Stanley Kubrick in the sense that he doesn't make a lot of movies because he cares so much about each movie he makes and puts so much time and interest in it.
Want to get through this?
I think a lot of the young audiences out there are going to think about Fury Road, Mad Max Fury Road, which was, again, the guy comes 30 years later, comes back and makes this amazing sequel. But to me, it's all about the Road Warrior. The dystopian nature of it, and at the time that it was released in 81, was kind of a big deal.
Nice story, eh?
His dog is cool. It's got the feral child, this weird kid that's got a boomerang that's a machete that he can throw and kill people. And the bad guys are as bad as they can get. And it's just your simple, it's like a Western in an apocalyptic Australia.
You can't expect to compete with that. Every day we get weaker while they get stronger. It's finished.
And again, it's all about the fuel, man.
The gasoline will be ours. Then you shall have your revenge.
So again, it's 1981's Road Warrior, which I was corrected by. It's actually Mad Max 2.
Mad Max 2.
So it was released as Mad Max 2 in Australia.
The Road Warrior.
But in America, it was known as The Road Warrior. It changed me as a child, and it will change you too. So check it out.